Have you ever thought to yourself, can you cry in space? Yeah, I think about that every single night. This astronaut actually tested it for us. Apparently, if you even attempt to keep crying, it doesn't work. The water just bubbles up on your eye and stays there. I'm terrible at science, so don't ask me in the comments. I don't know.